Yeah, gotta be. His dad, man, started 10 years ago.
Oh, that's a dope.